your information, Mr. Sunshine. I've been here all night proofing. That belongs to me. Okay.
Where's my confirmation?
It's on my desk.
If it's not on mine by the time I get back, I'm gonna feed you to Lewis.
No problem. Please tell me that you filed that.
Patent? No, not yet.
I gave it to you yesterday.
Same time I gave you my Bainbridge briefs, which you haven't finished.
I was here all night and I barely got through half.
Sorry, golden boy. Deal's a deal.
What do you think you're doing?
Proofing briefs. Why? Is there a problem?
Yeah, there is. That's Gregory's responsibility. Why are you handling it?
Oh, I volunteered.
He didn't pawn it off on you?
I insisted.
I know Gregory tricked you into doing his work. I wanted to see how you react when pressed about it. You held up. I respect that. If you didn't know how to file a patent, then why didn't you just run to Harvey?
He was busy.
But you see, Mike, that's why you come to see me. We're a team here. That means I'm here to help.
So can you help me now?
I already have.
Thank you, Lewis.